Bye.
Welcome back to the TOOPRETTISHOW show. Today, you guys, we will be doing another tutorial.
Okay.
I'm making myself a wig with a deep part. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I barely see YouTube videos on that. So yes, I want a deep part. I don't know if I want a blunt cut bob or, yeah. But you guys gotta keep watching and find out. So first, I'm gonna let you guys know that I will be using the helmet since I will be cutting the space out where the part will be left out, if that makes sense. And this is the closure that I will be using today, Outre. Lay and Slay Lace Closure. And the reason why I'm using this is because I'm gonna take it out to take it to you guys a little bit later, but it has a new looking, I think it'll blend better, you know, than the other ones that I've seen that have black dots on the lace. Like, you can't even, I don't think that can be bleached. Like, it was fucked up. So, yes, this is a more natural looking lace closure to go with. Excuse me. I have two bags of this. Outre the vessel. I guess it's the vessel. 100% human hair removed. So, yes, this will be a video using pet hair and a pet closure. So, by the way, you guys, excuse me. This is a 10-inch 1B, and I had these bags at home. I was looking for a closure, didn't really, I wasn't sure. I knew that they were either a 1 or 1B, but hey, I think the closure, it'll go. It's gonna have two. This is a number 1, these are 1Bs. Anywho, enough of that chit-chat, let's get started. So you guys, I'm gonna take two caps out of these 5 packs of caps, because I do not like the fact that, you know, once you glue the hair, one side cap is too thin, you know, especially when you're going to cut it. So I'm going to use 2 stocking caps. So one. So first I'm going to put it down some. I know I got to do it all the way down there. Okay. 6 minutes. The mannequin's here. I'm gonna stick a T-pin. Can you see the T-pin? This is the T-pin. Back here. Okay. That's not. And stick another one over here because I want the back down low. I'm gonna protect the part low. Now, this part, I'm gonna barely slide this part. So now that her cap is on, she really will purple. Want to just rip it out, because then you're going to damage the closure.
which already has a small hole in it from them putting these little plastic things in there. So that is cut. This is the closure.
Two-track method. First, I'm going to do one track, then I'm going to do two, then so on and so on. First track, I'm going to lay it right there. And I do not want the back tracks too close together. Now that you got both of them shirts glued, you are going to
lay them
right here. This hair is some silky hair. I'm afraid to say it's going to be a blank cut. Shoulder length or ear length, you guys. Shoulder length or ear length. Okay. You guys, I really don't think I'm going to need both packs of this hair either. Because I'm still on the first half of the first pack. Isn't that something? And I like to do the tracks on the side that's with me. I don't know how to explain it. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about. And you are going to glue this track like so. Remember, the next tracks are going to be doubled.
Still fresh.
in the other half
now.
This is the last of the first half. So, I'm going to call you one, and
So, we did all that with one pack of hair, you guys. This is the second pack of hair. This is some good, thick, human hair that I'm pretty sure it's gonna curl good. It's got a nice bounce to it. Nice shine. And I definitely love this stuff. And it's so soft, y'all. Let's get back to business. Thank you. So this is the finished product, and I think it's quite nice. Left on the closure, because I'm going to put this wig on here. I will be putting this wig on in my next video. Thank you. Next video coming up.